judges by one round, one judge by two clean rounds. I've just had that feeling that if they're going to do anything, it's the cleaner shots of Daniella. Wow, this bout really has had everything.